we only can see through a tiny bit of hole, and it's quite dangerous for us to see through that hole, as it's quite blur. People tend to think that we can see them, but actually we can't. I perspire a lot because of the heat. Sometimes I might feel a bit giddy when we are doing mascot in open area when the sun is shining on us. There's one guy who's actually quite fat, and he do mascot every day, he starts to slim down. So in a way, it's like exercising. So we perform at interval of 45 minutes, and we get to rest 10 minutes. Then we'll repeat this process on and on again. The outfit of the mascot, sometimes it gets quite smelly as we forgot to air the mascot. Ever since I started, I think I won 50 to 100 over mascot. On average per week, I usually get to wear 5 different types of costume. I like wearing the mascot, but sometimes I don't like to wear because some people tend to abuse the mascot. There's a few times that I got pushed by people as they think that I'm actually a robot. One of the abuse that I've gotten is when the group of people who started to rip off our clothes and trying to unmask who we are by unbuckling our mascot. Maybe they did it out of curiosity or just for fun. I feel very violated as they start to touch and see, are we a girl or a guy? Kids who are very, very young, they will tend to be afraid of us because they have no idea what we are. So they'll usually cry or run to their moms. But teenager and working adults, they tend to like us the most. Before the show starts, I will go YouTube and see how does the rooster walk and how does the rooster act. In a way, I will follow what they do and fit into the role. Sometimes when the music is off, I will continue to dance because the music they play are all the same. The least favorite mascot to wear is actually the dino mascot, as he weighs 24 to 25 kg, and we have to wear the mascot in outdoor areas, so we have to deal with the heat and the weight of the mascot. My favorite mascot to wear is the God of Fortune mascot. Older people will start to give me ang pao. They will think that by giving us ang pao, they will receive good luck from the God of Fortune. What I like most about wearing a mascot is that I can make people happy. On top of that, I still get paid.